This is how you can get a crosshair on games that don't usually support it. In games like Rust, where there isn't a crosshair, it could be hard to hit stuff if you're dog water. So go on your computer and open up the Microsoft Store and then look for Crosshair V2. Once you get the app, open it up and it'll overlay a crosshair in the middle of your screen regardless if the game supports it or not. Just remember not to take any of the fun out of anybody else's game, because